So the plan is still officially following the Snatcher, right?
Yeah.
There are problems. Spooky tunnel. Other than
the fact we don't know where it is or where we're going. Nah, great plan.
Hey, it's a Snatcher.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, wow.
One way to find out.
That's a big drop. Okay.
Let's just get a bunch of balloons.
I feel like this is where they recorded 300.
This is Sparta.
What?
Kick him giant hole.
That was a good movie. I've only seen it once, but that was a good movie.
Ooh, what's this? There's a bunch of weapons and shit.
I shouldn't have gone first. Really?
Yeah. A retro lancer and a normal lancer. It's retro armor.
Check that.
Oh, my eyes itchy. There we go.
How can your eye be itchy? Oh, I guess the lid.
I really
hate that. I'm really tired.
Whoa, that guy's flying.
Literal eye.
Don't break the covers, please. There's a cover up there.
What was that?
That's why I said don't break the covers. Now watch all of them. You just created a swarm.
Hey. Hey, it was fun, okay?
No, it's not. I'm almost dead. Jeez, they just jump around everywhere.
Fun or what?
Everything. Oh, you just got shotgunned in the face. Was that you? Is that Del? Oh, it was Del.
Del. I don't die ever, okay?
Really? That's why you just be like, fuck that.
Yeah, I know. That's it. Last one's down. See, you get like stuttered, you know what I mean? What?
Yeah.
In a weird way, pods are a good sign. Hey! Help Nico!
Probably to get his friends. That's what I do. I had friends.
I was just gonna say. Hey, Del's your friend, but you don't really care for him, you said.
Nah, I really don't. He could die, and I'd be cool with it.
What about your papa?
Nah, Marcus can't die.
Hey, look at all the mummies.
What are you talking about?
Oh, yeah. Lots of pods here.
You could tell that was totally copy and paste. All they did was rotate them.
Yep, pretty much. Like some A-class development.
Okay, please don't break the... Okay. Why'd you do that?
Because. Would you rather break it on purpose and be prepared, or break it on accident in another firefight and not be prepared?
You down?
No, Del was down. I revived him.
Really?
Yes.
Really?
Del, you're not helping.
Mine.
I actually have 4, so fine. You can have them.
Oh god, there's so many in here, yo. Are you sure you want to break them? Shoot me. Oh my god, there's so many. What's this? There's a sniper here.
Oh my god.
Oh jeez. Oh jeez, he's right there.
Shit.
Damn it. I had my sniper out. I had my sniper out. Del just punches him in the
that
face.
Works. I don't get how he was hitting us with his rifle when he has a chainsaw.
Yeah, that
that's some unfair advantages right there. Got
it. Come on.
Oh, look at you just sinking those headshots. I'm gonna blow up your cover, asshole.
Ah! Yeah.
Where are they at? I'm just gonna bum rush this dude.
Nice.
Oh, I shot his legs off.
To your right, to your right, to your right.
Oh, that's unfair.
Bell's down. Oh, how did that miss?
Oh my god, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead.
We're good, we're good.
Thank god for Dell.
When you were reviving Dell, I like just shot over your shoulder and got a headshot of a guy shooting at you.
Pretty cool.
Ah, fucking juvies, holy shit. They just don't calm the fuck down.
Is that actually what they're called, juvies?
Yeah. Yeah, they totally sound
may
like
Tiger Man. May or may not have something to do with me shooting them all open. It's kind of addicting.
It's like bubble wrap. You just can't help yourselves, right?
I know. You hear about that? The new bubble wrap doesn't pop?
Yeah. I saw that and it was like, the caption for the picture was like, just when I thought 2016 couldn't get any worse.
I saw a video. It was like pretty much how 2016's going right now, and it's Mario Kart. And like, guy gets hit with a blue shell, a red shell, he gets bumped off the map, he gets hit with another red shell. Oh, it was good. It was pretty funny, not gonna lie.
Yeah, 2017 better be better.
Donald J. Trump is your president.
Well, I'm a Canadian like you, so not my president.
Ah, it's still gonna affect us pretty bad, though.
Having fun?
It's just a sound.
Oh, a juvie. Got him.
Tell me that's not addicting.
I need ammo. Oh, look, right on cue. Oh, no! Ah, oh, you asshole. I really need ammo.
whatever.
I have 50 bullets for my Lancer, or 150 bullets for my Lancer, and like 5 for the shotgun.
Huh, big door. I'm learning to hate big doors.
Big door.
Nice. Hey, help me with this.
Yeah, come.
Let's do this. Boss fight.
Nah, not yet.
They just drag it on way too long.
Those look like testicles.
Did you not hear my joke like 20 minutes ago?
No.
I look,
oh,
Torque Bow.
Torque Bow.
I love the Torque Bow.
Yeah?
Yeah. He just like crawls really right over the railing, doesn't he? Why can't it be
both? You have a sniper, right? Can you deal with that Torque Bow?
Let's just say the Torque Bow heard you and thought of the same thing.
Yeah.
I just heard the ting and I was like, oh shit. And then I exploded. Fire in the hole! Oh shit. Stop shooting me! Juby.
Oh shit.
See? You say oh shit before
that
you die.
Accurate.
Always. But like I said, right as soon as you get hit, you always say, oh shit.
It's just a trigger, you know? You just say it. You're like, well, crap.
Hey, there's little hallways on the sides that you can take cover from.
I'm right beside you.
I didn't see him. I was getting attacked. Careful!
Whoa, they can just one hit you like that?
No!
Oh, shit. So close. Alright. Mostly got a turbo, yeah. Got him. There's two turbos here.
There's a guy over there. Get him. Oh, shit.
Got it.
Oh, nice, Del. Is that the last one?
All
thank
right.
God.
There's a Turk bow in there. And there's a Turk bow there. And there's one here. There's three.
Where's the third one?
And then there's one on the emergence hole there.
One of them went in here?
And there's also ammo. There's also ammo right here, but I'm going to take it.
Is there another ammo? I only have eight Lancer.
Good to go.
I don't think you break that, can you? Okay. Yeah, shit.
No.
I guess I'm just using my pistol.
Ones, but...
get on the other
and
side.
The dark bow. Ew, it's all over your arm.
You blew up those pods right beside me.
Shh, I did nothing of the sort. There'll be ammo here.
I didn't see the sword in that statue's hand, so for a second I thought it looked like it was just being like, calm the fuck down. It's hand out. Chill.
Relax. I'm great.
But then I saw the sword and I was like, oh, it's holding something. Oh!
No.
Speaking of the statue.
There's that ammo
right. Pouncers. Shit. Good thing we picked up the torque boat.
Nah, don't waste a torque boat on these bitches.
I hit it. Get in the belly at the torque boat!
Because it bounces off them, I think.
No, it beds itself if you hold it long enough. Oh, juvies.
There's ammo right here, come get it right where I'm standing.
I got a little bit, I got a small one.
God, these bitches.
Oh, Del just maxed him in midair, jeez. Round two.
Get out of my face.
Which I'm gonna use the torque bow to melee them because they got knives, right?
Yeah, that'll work.
Pouncer? Shit. Pouncer! Pouncer! Shit! Pouncers and juvies!
I'm out of ammo for my shotgun.
I'm dead. There's a shotgun right here, right here. Over by me, there's a shotgun leaning against this tomb. Where the fuck's that pouncer?
Over there. Shoot at his belly.
Got it! Stop.
Shit. Come here, come here, come here, come here, come here! Shoot it! Nice.
Alright.
Alright, we gotta get through there and follow that statue.
Well, that's that.
How? Do you have to tip over this statue or something? Or?
Hey, there's a hole under this thing! I'll be pushing out of the way!
Oh.
Thanks!
Oh.
I thought that was like a collectible.
Oh, you found the way out?
Or as Del likes to call
it. Yeah!
Paper, paper, paper.
Paper, paper, paper.
Yeah, I thought that was like a collectible, and I was like, sweet.
Now where the hell are we?
Oh, that's an easy one. Lost.
Now, this reminds me of, what was it, Gears 3? You go into the, Gears the Locust. 2. Is it the 2? Yeah. You go into the heart of their whole brigade.
Yeah, and you go down to like the little like diggers things.
Yeah.
Like the yeah, and that's Gears 4 2.
And there's the corpser.
When I replayed Gears of War 3, I forgot how good it was. Like Gears 3 was really good.
We're gonna find this snatcher, we gotta split up.
Oh, this place looks cool.
Oh. What do you want?
I don't know.
High or low?
Whatever. I do have the torpo, so maybe high would be better for me.
Okay.
Alright, I'll go low.
Oh god, I got juvies up. Fuck me.
Lots of slow, but no snatcher. Take out the hunters up there.
Oh, they got torpos. Lots of guys down there. Where are they?
We're moving up. Cover us.
Oops.
We need some support over here.
On it.
What? I don't see where you guys are. Shit. I see him.
Nice.
See where I am? It's cool because I see a total different angle of the battle than where you are.
Oh, hey.
That's another thing I like about Gears was the multiple routes.
Yeah, it's always, they've kind of followed the same formula throughout like all Gears of Wars. Alright, now we gotta help you out.
Or do you?
If you really need it.
Oh,
hey.
Oh, look at that. Teamwork.
Yeah, too bad we still don't know where the hell we're going.
Yeah, where's the way
details,
out?
Details.
I don't know.
I'll take that.
Pushing this way?
Hey, yep. The door's not.
Found it.
Sure you weren't trying to find another collectible?
No, this time I meant it.
This reminds me of the worm level in here.
Looks like we finally found the mine.
Oh.
And more snatchers.
Lots of snatchers, holy crap.
Right down into it.
So how do we follow them now?
Follow. Down there. Yeah, sure, why not? Maybe we use that old ore transport.
Looks like an elevator to hell.
Well, good. Because that's where we're going.
My favorite.
I don't... Something about that thing doesn't seem so sturdy.
Come on!
5 years ago?
Wait, what's that?
Hold on.
Hey.
Why bury locust in an old mine anyway?
Look at this guy, he's like holding the gun. Oh no, it's a retrolancer stabbed in his chest. Ouch.
Yeah, but
you see that?
Oh, hold on, I gotta see that. I'm just moving around real quick. Hold on. What?
That must have hurt.
Let me see this. What? Why is it even like that, though?
It's stabbed in his chest. It's a retrolancer.
What are those nades?
Ooh, mine.
Here, I'll take the retrolancer. You can have the ammo for my lancer.
I got a lot of ammo.
Sure?
Yeah, I got like 560.
Well, I only have
that retrolancer holds like no ammo.
Yeah, it does a lot of damage if you know how to use it, though. Also, I like the charge.
It does. I remember using that thing online in Gears 3. It was so good.
We talk about that thing looks totally safe.
No.
Oh, a drop shot.
No.
You want to use it?
No, I'm good.
All right, I'll use it, because...
Swarm! You sound surprised!
Where is him?
Got it!
Hey, motherfucker. God, those things are hard to aim.
I know, I don't like it. It's really good if you're like good with it, but I find I just suck with it.
Yeah, I just used up all the ammo and took my lancer back. Oh. Nice.
Oh yeah, I ain't dealing with one of those bitches right now.
Up there. Sniper. Come on!
Alright, now time to see if that ore transporter still runs. Let's get up those ladders.
Yeah, go ahead. Aw.
Elevator to hell.
Come on, before we lose any more time.
Not a fan of that.
It sounds happy, what are you talking about?
Okay.
It sounds really happy.
No.
We have no idea what's down there. We don't even know what these things are.
When I run into a burning house, I want to know how bad the fire is.
Look, Del, if you're scared...
Man, don't talk to me about being scared. Right now, I don't even know what kind of house it is.
When you wanted to leave the cog, did I argue? Did I argue?
You did not.
Because I trusted you. Well, now I need you to trust me. My dad's alive, and he's down there.
Okay.
See, I don't care for Del. He's a pussy.
How about you?
Fuck yeah.
We're not stopping now.
See, Kate, look at how tough she is.
Kate has more balls than Del.
And Del's just like, nah, B. Like, this is why you white people die. I mean, old Cogtech was built to last. Hello,